Hi. I've seen this periods are hard video floating around Twitter, and just wanted to say first, periods are not hard. Unless you have a medical condition that makes yours especially difficult, they're not hard. Going into labor while you're working in a rice paddy, delivering the baby, plopping the baby on your back, and continuing to work, that's hard. Okay? That merits complaint. But even at that, they didn't complain, did they? They just kept right on going. That is true strength in womanhood. All right? Misery is trending, and it has been for a really long time. And I think there are a couple of reasons for this. One, I think we are leaving important things out of the curriculum in schools, whether it be, you know, in keeping with an agenda, or because those gory details don't help us get the test scores that we need. Because we all know right now, unfortunately, that schools are all about memorizing and regurgitating information. Also, I think parents are trying to coddle their children, give them this soft existence where nothing bad or dirty gets in. And you know what? We are handicapping our kids. We're handicapping our kids, and we need to stop it. We need to tell them about things like the Holocaust and the horrors of war. When I have a migraine, or you know, I'm not feeling well for whatever reason, I automatically think about Corrie Ten Boom. I think about how she was deathly ill with the flu when the Nazi soldiers came in and apprehended her family, and they had to spend hours in the dining room being violently interrogated. And suddenly, when I'm thinking about that, my problem, it just doesn't seem that bad anymore. We need to get, that's a tool. That is a coping mechanism, and we are withholding that from our kids. Okay, it's not going to hurt them to learn about hard things. Let them know there are monsters in the world and that bad things happen, but that people carry on. People triumph over adversity. It's a very important lesson to teach our kids. Also, yesterday on Twitter, somebody said that being a homemaker was the hardest job on earth. No, it's not. Watch Chernobyl. That cleanup, that was the hardest job on earth. And you know what? Even at that, there's probably somebody who could say they know something that was even more difficult than that. Ladies, take some pampering, pull yourselves up by the bootstraps, carry on. And parents, start telling your kids about hard things.